Rodolphe? That you? Boss was looking for you, said he'd be up at the summit. Better not keep him waiting. Good luck out there. There. Rodolphe? That you? Boss was looking for you, said he'd be up at the summit. Better not keep him waiting.
Still here. What do you want me to carry? Let's get going then.
is here to rob when you're dead.
Of course not. Dogs I could train, but a half-starved wolf, not a chance.
Right. Lucky if it doesn't rip our throats out. Is someone there?
Good to lift your belly like an old woman. Your best, huh?
You can't win this!
Starved wolf, not a chance.
Right. Lucky if it doesn't rip our throats out.
You don't have a chance. This is what you want, huh? Thank you. Still here. What do you want me to carry? On. I'm right behind you. What do you want me to carry? Let's get going then. Thank you.
that.
That's your best, huh?
I'm right behind you. What do you want me to carry? Let's get going then.
Good luck out there.
Still here. What do you want me to carry? Let's get going then. You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
You found it! I've been looking for that blade for months! You took on all those bandits yourself?
Thank you. Here, my father had a favorite sword and shield technique. Let me teach it to you, in honor of his memory. Right then.
Love! You see? The terminology is clearly First Era or even earlier. I'm convinced this is a copy of a much older text. Perhaps dating to just after the Dragon War. If so, I could use this to cross-reference the names with other later texts.
Good. I'm glad you're making progress. My employers are anxious to have some tangible answers.
Oh, have no fear. The Jarl himself has finally taken an interest, so I'm now able to devote most of my time to this research.
Time is running, Farangar, don't forget. This isn't some theoretical question. Dragons have come back.
Yes, yes, don't worry. Although the chance to see a living dragon up close would be tremendously valuable. Now, let me show you something else I found. Very intriguing. I think your employers may be interested as well. Hmm? Bah, yes, the Jarl's protege! Back from Bleak Falls Barrow. You didn't die, it seems. Ah, the Dragon Stone of Bleak Falls Barrow. Seems you are a cut above the usual brutes the Jarl sends my way. You'll have to see the Jarl about that. Maybe his steward, Avenici. I'm sure one of them will pay you appropriately. My associate here will be pleased to see your handiwork. She discovered its location by means she has so far declined to share with me. So your information was correct after all. And we have our friend here to thank for recovering it for us.
You went into Bleak Falls Barrow and got that? Nice work. Just send me a copy when you've deciphered it.
Farangar, you need to come at once. A dragon's been sighted nearby. You should come too.
A dragon? How exciting. Where was it seen? What was it doing?
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you. If a dragon decides to attack Whiterun, I don't know if we can stop it.
Let's go. Leave me alone.
All this standing around is rubbish. We should be taking the fight to the Stormcloaks. I'm not a man. I'm a weapon in human form. Just unsheath me and point me at the dragon. Enemy.
Oh, that's right. We saw it coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it. Irileth, you'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irileth and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the Dragonstone for Farangar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avenici that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armory.
I should come along. I would very much like to see this dragon.
No. I can't afford to risk both of you. I need you here working on ways to defend the city against these dragons.
As you command.
One last thing, Irileth. This isn't a death or glory mission. I need to know what we're dealing with.
Don't worry, my lord. I'm the very soul of caution.
I've got your back. What do you want me to carry? Let's get going then.
I envy you the chance to see this dragon up close. Divine smile on you, friend. Take a look. You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
I'm right behind you. What do you want me to carry? You lead, I'll follow.
I envy you the chance to see this dragon up close.
Take a look.
Remember, your mind is the best weapon you have.
I've got your back. What do you want me to carry? Let's get going then.
Divines bless you. May the ground you walk quake as you pass. Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
I work with my mother, sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun most days, but hard work.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away.
I'm right behind you. What do you want me to carry? You lead, I'll follow.
Everything's for sale, my friend. Everything. If I had a sister, I'd sell her in a second. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Do come back.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away.
Ah!
cures for all ills, and I'll be happy to serve you. You'll find tonics, salves, poultices, and potions on my shelves. Browse to your heart's content.
What do you need, my friend?
Ah, so you're an alchemist, then. Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
I'm right behind you.
What do you want me to carry? You lead, I'll follow.
You look right. Take a look. All right, then.
Well met, kinsman.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, pardon me. So, you're interested in my potions and ingredients? All right. I have several elixirs. Ah, so you're an alchemist then. Good day. I offer remedies for ailments, both common and rare. Do let me know if I can be of service.
I work for Bellathor at the General Goods Store. Come by Bellathor's shop at the market. I'm sure we've got something
here. You've already been told you're not allowed here. Turn around and go back the way you came.
We're causing no trouble. All we ask is to look for her.
I don't care what you're doing. After what happened, you're lucky I don't toss you in jail. Now get lost.
We will be back. This is not over.
You there. We're looking for someone in Whiterun. You will pay good money for information. A woman, a foreigner in these lands. Redguard, like us. She is likely not using her true name. We will pay for any information regarding her location. We are not welcome here in Whiterun, so we will be in Rorikstead if you learn anything. It's none of your concern. All you need to know is that we're paying for information. If that doesn't interest you, feel free to walk away. We're looking for a fugitive who comes from Hammerfell, a Redguard woman. She may be somewhere in this city. We will find her eventually.
You there. The Dawnguard is looking for anyone willing to fight against the growing vampire menace. What do you say? We're vampire hunters. We search out and destroy those blood-sucking scum wherever we find them. You're not paying attention then, like almost everyone else around here. Haven't you heard that the Hall of the Vigilance was destroyed by vampires? They never took the threat seriously, and now they paid the price. The Vigilance mostly hunt down Daedra worshippers, which is why they got torn to pieces when they went up against vampires. That's why our leader, Ezron, is re-establishing the Dawnguard. Real, serious vampire hunters. Ha! Ezron's going to like you. Go talk to him at Fort Dawnguard, southeast of Riften. He'll decide if you're Dawnguard material. Report to Ezron at Fort Dawnguard, and get moving if you're serious about it. The vampires aren't going to wait around to make their next move.